In this video, I'm going to be explaining to you how to access your Rapid Identity page, which will get you to Canvas and Google and Pearson and lots of other places. And today we're going to focus on getting to Google. So in order to do that, you need to open up a browser and go to the Rapid Identity login page. You can either go there directly or you can go to the Township page. And then once you get there, find the Family and Student Resources and choose your My Portal. It's called your single sign-on because you've got one login for everything. So once you get there, this is the screen that pops up. I would recommend just bookmarking this so that you have it in the future and you go there. It's not a good idea to Google Rapid Identity because you might end up someplace else. And so it's easier just to go there directly. So you're going to want to log in with your login information. And if you don't have that anymore, I have it. So you can message me and I can give that to you. This is the screen that has your Township apps on it. There's the Canvas one, there's Dreambox, there's your Google Drive, and then you've got Myon. Lots of different things to do. So like I said, we're going to look at your Google Drive today. When you get there, if you've already used your Google Drive, you'll have lots of things pop up that are yours. This is one I borrowed from a student just to kind of show you what it looks like. One thing you'll be using this year are digital notebooks, so I went ahead and copied some over here. When you log into your Google Drive, you should see four different notebooks, and I just clicked on your math one, and you'll notice that it says quarter one math notebook, place for you to type your name, and you can type in your name. And this is in place of having an actual notebook this year, so that way you've got places to keep all of your notes. And you notice you can't actually move any of those pictures unless it's the text box. So we'll practice that and I'll teach you how to do that more later. Also, you can open new files, which you will be doing a lot, including on our first day of school. I'll be asking you to type and send me some things. So if you have done that before, then you already know. If not, hopefully this will help you. You just open the document, and then when you're done, you can click share, and you want to find my name. You can find that pretty easily. Just start typing LGRA, and then you notice my whole name pops up, Lori Grant Feliciano. That's me. And then you can hit send, and then that means that we both have a copy of that. And we'll practice that a lot this year. Like I said, Google Drive is something that we would be using if we were in person or since we are online. So I just wanted to give you this video. We'll go over this more together in the next several days. So if you have any questions after you watch this, make sure you write them down or send them to me, and then I can go over them with you again.